Okay. Hello, it's Benjamin Mark with Bensai Games, and this is a Monday Games night stream. Starting out with In Real Life, and then as soon as everyone gets here, goes to the game. I'm probably gonna play Kerbal Space Program, which I just said that earlier today. Kerbal Space Program. Also checking out the weather. Was the special weather statement earlier? And just closed all my web page tabs. Not really. Okay, so the weather is currently fun 71 and thunderstorms. Oh, it says it was gonna be. There was supposed to be a hail. Now it's not gonna be hail. This is like this line of storms going through here. Okay. I'm gonna do a microphone check. Check one, two. Check one, two, three. Yeah, I definitely can hear that. See this? Gonna check my Amazon package. Amazon shipment. Okay. Should it be? Why is it echoing through my headphones? I think it's bleeding through my headphones. The sound is bleeding through my headphones. It hasn't shipped yet. I do have something set up for I shouldn't be hearing anything though. What's going on? Oh, never mind. I know what's going on. It's the delay. I completely forgot about it. It's delayed. I'm hearing it. I'm listening to it on. But wait, no, let's still make, I'm still, no, I shouldn't be hearing an echo in the, no, I shouldn't be hearing it echoing in the background. Turn off my microphone and see what happens. No, turn off my, something's wrong, hold on. I got my desktop. I'm gonna turn down my. Okay, I'm gonna turn down my headphones. And turn my desktop all the way down. I think it's my microphone so sensitive. Okay, now it's getting annoying. Okay, how do I turn on the 2 second thingy in Twitch? Oh, come on, the 2 second thing. How do I turn that off? I mean, on. The experimental settings, like, there's this 2 second lag somewhere. Twitch 2 second lag. Come on, hurry up and let load. LAG lag. So what is that 2 second? There's somewhere 2 second delay. There's somewhere I seen before. So that I want to turn on this. It's some. I can't remember why I seen it. Oh, come on. Remember somewhere. I thought it was in settings though. Or is it in channel? No. So where was it? On. So I will put a countdown in my live stream. If I now, no, I guess I can't. Nope, it's not here. Oh, that's it, my live. Oh, there's load, and it's best for near real-time interaction with viewers. So I'm gonna turn low latency on. When enabled, viewers must follow this amount of time before they're allowed to post messages on your videos. I never seen that one. Follower mode only. There's no way to save that. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens now. So I got in low latency mode. So what I'm gonna do is say 1, 2, 3, and I'll set a timer from when I say it. And I'll see how much time it takes. Ready? Open timer. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Open timer. Okay, Google. Open timer.
Here you go.
Ready? One, two, three. Seconds. That's how much lag there is. The time it takes for me to say it to the time it takes me to hear it. I'll try that again. Ready, set, 1, 2, 3. Fourteen point 41 seconds. No way, that's ridiculous, isn't it? That's how much lag I got between how much time it takes. Now, there is like probably no. Start again. Fourteen point 1 seconds. That's also depends on how fast I can. 1, 2, 3. Fourteen point 29 seconds. That's the fastest I can push the button as soon as I hear it. 1, 2, 3. Oh, missed up that one. Okay, Google. Open stopwatch.
Sorry, stopwatch is not yet supported.
Reset. 1, 2, 3. Fourteen point 44 seconds. Again, 1, 2, 3. Wait, again, 1, 2, 3. Wait, stop. 1, 2, 3. Fourteen point 56 seconds. Okay, let's see if I do it through my phone and do like a time stopwatch. Ready? That's how fast my. How fast is online connection? Ready, set. I mean, my Wi-Fi, is it faster?
How fast is
Play. 1, 2, 3.
online connection? Ready, set. I mean, my Wi-Fi, is it faster? How fast is
Play. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I had to do that again. Ready, set, 1, 2, 3.
Ready, set. I mean, my Wi-Fi is faster. How fast is Reset. 1, 2, 3.
13.27. Let's try that again. Reset. Start. 1, 2, 3. Let's try one more time. It's getting, there's a loop building up in the microphone. It's a loop building up in the microphone. Ready, set, 1, 2, 3. Three point 3.36. I wonder if the loop is looping it, making it faster. 1, 2, 3. 13.29. 1, 2, 3. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Restart. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I missed that one. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3. I gotta see who's talking.
Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3.
13.4. Okay, let's turn this off. Okay, so that got too bad of a build up in the loop. Loopity. He started squealing. I turned on my microphone off and reset the loop. Shouldn't hear a loop anymore. Reset the loop. That's so funny. I reset the loop. What? No, go away. Why? See, I still hear that very faintly. My microphone's picking up. I'm gonna go over to here and see if I can turn down the microphone sensitivity. Okay, it says I have a YouTube weekly channel update. Okay, so test 1, 2, 3. It didn't go down much. I can noise suppression filter? What? That's ridiculous. I never knew you could do that. Noise suppression. I'm gonna go up, I don't know, 20 decibels? Negative 16 decibels. Apply. I don't think it worked. Okay, turn my headphones all the way up because I'm kind of hard to hear now. See how that microphone can hear it? Even that, it shouldn't be able to hear it. So we're gonna start the Kerbal Space Program. In the time slot, I would go and usually have. I'm gonna load it because it might crash my computer, or my game, or something. YouTube channel update. That's what I meant to say. I'm gonna have to record my YouTube channel update. So this week I'm going to skip my YouTube channel update again, because next week I'm going to start recording it. So this is my second week out of, in a row. It's gonna be a while, so I'm gonna have to go over here and say Kerbal Space Program. It takes a while for that game to update too. So we go back here. It still says.
It takes a while for that game to update too.
Oh come on, no, turn down. I need to go over here to select. I'll be back. I need a drink. Actually, I want to. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I have a change of plans. I'm gonna set up a timer for my actual live stream, and I'm gonna be going to get some milk. I'll be back then. So 7 to 9 is when I'm streaming. Okay, then go on now. Bye. Okay. I'm back. What is it? So. It's exhausting trying to carry back 5 gallons of milk. Sweating off. Dizzy. Wait, no, I'm in this. Oh, look, I go to. No. I'm gonna put that back in orbit. Five zero 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 zero. It's not good. That's 3.88 million kilometers. Now, can I change this to I can create carballs. Mm. Not random. Not randomly generated, dum-dum. That's no, no, no. Stop it. Stop it. Stop auto. Nope, I messed that up. I need a lot of tourists. That looks like an I, but it is an I. And it looks like an L, but it's an I. Global lift multiplier. Oh, I could just run all the way up and just took everyone. popsicle thrower. Size 110, mass 1000. I'm gonna throw it at this. That is hilarious. Difficulty. Oh. You could literally make it so difficult you can't uncheck every one of this. Oh no, no, no. That would be impossible. Mindset. I'm gonna look that up. I'm pretty sure if you unchecked every difficulty, uncheck every so that you can't. Nori, what was it? Subvert Nori. No, I'm just looking at something, so I got distracted, so I'm trying to figure out what was going on with that, and then okay. Go back. Look how long that line is, though. I want to send a mission to somewhere else. Let's say hello. To another solar system. Therese. Is that a new planet? I was never there before, I don't remember. I wonder if there's a new stock planet in KSP 1.4.3. I wonder if they have a Planet 9 mod. Well, so our galaxy mod, GALA. Kerbal Galaxy. I want Kerbal Galaxy 2 mod for KSP. Kerbal Galaxy 2. Kerbal Galaxy 2! Sun is a black hole now. On new Kerbal ID stars. Osiris star? Huh. Getting distracted again. Boy, it's so warm in here. Look, see? Oh god, oh god. Okay, time to get some milk. Thank you. So where is the planter inventory system? Or the PA, planter, PI, the Kerbal inventory, Kerbal planter, I don't know what it's called. Kerbal inventory system cast. Oh, it's logical logistics. Oh, this is colony inventory, orbital logistics. Pending transfers, fire test, colony statistics. Local logistics, mount propellant. Electric recharge, metal. Wait, let me see something. So this is not the metal producer. Oh, look, see. I don't even know what resources those are. Okay. What happened to it? Didn't it get destroyed or something? No, it was the one that had the drills, not this. Where'd it go? I had it here. Oh, I'm thirsty again. Okay, where'd it go? Over there. Are these working? Oh, I see Kerb Colony inventory. So can I transfer this over to... This has maximum metal. Missing oxidizer. Okay. This isn't the one that makes. Oh, come on. How do I? Where is the craft, or did I even have? Oh, so there's the IRSU. Missing ore. Am I always missing something? There's no ore on here. This is a faulty thing. But I can't make anything. I didn't put ore here. I just need to make. Oh, come on. I need to transfer all these things over to the other one. I can't. How do I do that? I want to put something in orbit. Can I do that? I want to put an object in orbit. I can just cheat it into orbit. A spacecraft in orbit. Orbital planetary inventory. Spacecraft. That can store everything for a surface. That can transfer back and forth. But then do I have to have a craft at every point? Oh, that's ridiculous. Okay, search. I want to search this. Orbital planetary storage. Oh, I can't even spell. Ghostistic Lodge, Ella. Oh, come on. I want to store it in science. I mean, not science. Orbit. Orbital planetary storage. Connectionless. Come on. Orbital planetary logistics. There's gotta be somewhere. Planetary logistic question. Inflatable. Oh, there it is. There's an inflatable thing. Now that should have everything in it. So they can transfer to there and transfer back. Now let's dial that in range though. Come on, load. Can I make? Or did I mute everything? No. Inflate. Oh my, that doesn't have regular ore. Wait, what? No way, don't tell me there's no power. I built this everything for nothing and there's no power! And it crashed my computer. I mean, my game. Really? I just started playing, stupid crash. How could you? Just go away. Hmm. 1 second. I'll be back. So there's a game load. game crashed.
Okay.
So I'm gonna have to go. Test 1, 2, 3. Right, now go here. But I need to make a new one, so I'm gonna create a new one, so. MKS. So what I'm gonna do is create a So I have it till 9 o'clock, and that's when I'm going to bed. Okay, so this one has. Okay, so 7 crew. I'm going to put engineers, 1 pilot. Engineer, actually, scientist, an engineer, and several engineers. Okay, now the next part will be containers. Major inflatable workshop, I don't need that. Ground construction, EVA, lights, rovers, containers. Colonization now. See, that's regular ore. That's regular, and that's water, guys. So that has machinery. Oh, I see. Wait, what? Carried by the Kerbal. No way. Seriously? I could do that? I never seen that before. Carryable items cannot, what? What? Ground workshop, the civic center. Oh, 2000 spot. Specialized parts. Inputs, material kits, specialized parts. Electric charge outputs. Okay. Fuel hatch. I know, here's a good idea. This is a genius idea. All you need is a fuel converter, a ore source, and a fuel hatch. What is capture? Okay, maybe I don't know. What if you? What extraction module? Cargo pod. So that can call all, or liquid fuel and oxidizer. Material processing unit. Dirt. That's it. What? Eighteen, whatever. Not like I can fill it all the way up with carbon if I wanted to do. I would never need more ever fuel again. Let's just launch a billion of these in orbit. And I'll be set for life. Although I need some way to connect them all together. Meter container? Wait, is that the largest? That is the largest. Okay, let me look a video. What's a video about this? I'll be back. Check. Works? Okay. The 15 meter Kerbal container. No, it's called the container. 15 meter container. Let's start the K. Meter container. Container tank. To tie oil and back using a single fuel tank. More milk, I'm so thirsty. Hazardous, huh? should be back now. Yeah, this is, does not work. It's impossible. Let's see if we can find a better engine, because that only has the thruster rate. Thrust of... Just look here. That only has 0.07 thruster rate ratio. I need something that has a ridiculous amount of thruster rate ratio. Or thrust. Now I can fill these up with carbonite. Carbonite. Next cargo. Carborundum, I should say. I'm gonna turn that on, keep that way. I'm gonna get the most powerful carborundum engine. $7 billion, that's ridiculous. Carborundum. Wait, that's a carborundum, not a carborundite. So I need water. That's the rate ratio. Look at that. That's ridiculous, though. But I still get 0.08. But this atmospheric velocity is like still ridiculous. It's so heavy that it can't even lift itself. I need more 9,000. I'm getting like 900,000 dust ISP to lift these things. Oh, these are 9 million. I need a soap. Now that's more like it. What? Are you saying this goes on top? Up 30 meters per second. What? That makes no sense. It just said it had colossal I would seriously like need 8 of those. Because if I put it, let's save it and go to launch. 2. Save launch. Okay, about 11 minutes left. And tomorrow, well, first I could take my medicine. Need something to get hungry. Okay, so we'll see what happens. Will it just not just blow up? Oh, there's no electric charge. It really just ate up that entire electric charge. Well, I'll put on infinite electricity. I turned on any of that infinite. Oh, I guess in. There we go. Oh, that was stupid. Let's go. I think I'm gonna go exit out of the game and go back to it. Finish it up. Exit. Quit. Okay. About 8 minutes left. 9 minutes left. And then I'm going to go to bed. So this is a ending segment for. End out on this one. This live stream until tomorrow, 6:30 a.m. Ben, wake up with Ben. Episode 2 for an hour. Tomorrow's Tuesday, and I have another my driver's test. So at a certain time. Yeah, what other appointments do I have? Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Appointments tomorrow.
Here's a matching video.
Okay, Google. What are my appointments tomorrow?
Here are the events you requested. First up, you have a calendar entry tomorrow at 6:30 a.m. The title is Wake Up with Ben, Twitch exclusive.
Okay. And then, on my Twitch weekly channel update at 1 o'clock, the driver's test at 3:15 p.m. And maybe do a live stream after that, telling how it went. Wake up with Ben. So, this will end the stream in a little bit. What's this button do? Global keyboard hotkeys. I'm so hungry, so I'm gonna get something else. Okay, so I'm about done. So, oh, that's not the right time, is it? I don't know. Them toasted churros are so yummy. I'd eat some more of them. Is it 9 o'clock yet? 3 minutes to the end of the stream. Minutes till the end of stream, and almost directly after that, go to bed. Okay, Google, what's the weather right now?
Right now in Lima, it's 63 with showers. Tonight, it's predicted to be 64 and cloudy.
I think I put that. No, 62 and no. Okay, so mm-mm. let's spend your March with. Hold on.